Security software can cause unwanted conflicts with iTunes on a Windows PC. Security software does not always recognize iTunes as a friendly application and may block it from restoring or updating. This video explains how to disable security software, even if you do not know what you have on your computer. The first thing to do is click on the Start menu, and in the search box at the bottom, type in msconfig. Once the window comes up, we want to go to Selective Startup and untick Load Startup Items. We'll then go across to the Services tab, hide all Microsoft services, and then disable all. We'll go across to the Startup tab. And we want to look for anything that represents iTunes or Apple and enable those. Once you're done, you can click Apply and then OK. And it should prompt you then to restart the computer. Now that the computer's restarted, we're going to go back down to the Start menu and type in msconfig one more time. Once the window comes up, we'll go across to the Startup tab. And we're going to be looking for anything that was unticked previously and is now reticked itself. In my example, it's Kaspersky Antivirus. Once we've identified what we need to get rid of, we'll go to the Control Panel. And it's probably simpler if you just change the view from small icons at the top right-hand corner to Category View. That way we can go down to Uninstall a Program. And once the list of programs loads, we'll find the security software that had re-ticked itself, as we just saw. In my example, that was Kaspersky Antivirus. Once we uninstall this software, you'll be free to use iTunes without any risk of the security software blocking that connection. Simply follow the prompts that are provided to uninstall the software, and if you have any questions or queries regarding how to do that, refer to the software's website.